The Ardan International Platform allows a portfolio to be linked to a model. If a client wishes to hold other assets alongside, these must be held in a separate portfolio. We suggest you review our model portfolio guide before following this tutorial. To link or de-link a portfolio to a model, the user must have the appropriate rights, and all cash holdings must be in the base currency before proceeding. Firstly, take note of the portfolio number you wish to link or de-link. Then, click Model Portfolios at the top of the screen. Click View Model. Under My Models, you will find a list of models created by the current user, and any shared models that you have been given access to. You will also see a list of public models in a separate tab. Once you have chosen the appropriate model, click Link Portfolio. Select the relevant portfolio number and take note of any warning messages displayed. Click Link Portfolio and a confirmation message will appear. Note: this link may require authorization from a secondary user. If so, an email will be sent to this user for authorization. Below, under the heading Current Linked Portfolios, you will find a list of portfolios linked to this model. Here you can de-link a portfolio from the model. Again, this may require authorization from a secondary user. An email will be sent back to you when the authorizer has accepted the link. Thank you for watching, and visit our website for more information.